used to tell me, slow down, I'm running through life like it's a track meet. The lightest one in my family, but still the black sheep. The Persian side of my family thought I was a latchkey. They couldn't understand my black speech. This is where my future and my past meet. In high school, I was the athlete slash the class geek. Everybody harassed me. The older ladies on my past street used to tell my mom that little light-skinned boy needs his ass beat. Yeah, right, I got my head right, pause. They wanna reject my thoughts, they better respect my cause. They say, let's catch up, so I just tell them to catch my balls. I'm doing me, so either you hate or accept my flaws. And all these magazines I see on shelves, I cop and I read them with caution. I open the cover, I think to myself, man, I'm lyrically better than all them. But all I hear is niggas often barking from the bleachers popping off. Then they turn around and beg me for a feature, like, and I'm saying, my nigga, you know, I always fuck with you, you know. I mean, what's up with the collab, though?
Take me away. Take me away.
I swear, man, I wish y'all could see my inbox,
take
man.
Take me away to a place I'll play, man. And to a place that I feel much stronger. Take me away.
No regrets for me, no sorrow. Keep my integrity and listen to tomorrow. What you expect from me? Why are you so upset with me? Please, I don't need the extra cargo. And they used to tell me, speed up. I'm living my life like I'm just jogging through it. A patient man, I mimic myself after my father's movements. Was always cool, he never would yell like a Harvard student. See, life's a class and we all are students. That was the moment I told him I wanted to follow music. And that's cool, he told me to do it long as I followed through it. Like a fool, I thought it was easy. I was completely in it and now, in it a while. Thought I was winning but truly was losing. I'm using my talent but still I feel down. How can I find my voice in a place they consider voiceless? Trying to walk the line between being humble and boisterous. Said that I would leave and some people said it was pointless. But I refused to view and live life with limited choices. And who are you to judge when you wanted to see me fail first? And who can throw a stone without throwing one at themselves first? Another broken soul to swallow hell's thirst. I guess we gotta find ourselves first, right? Right? Don't act like you don't know what I'm talking about. I know y'all get it.
Take me away.
I'm a true artist, you can watch from a distance. I never smoked or sold drugs, so my topics are different. I only use my own soul as the object of interest. But often people hear my plot and they opt to dismiss it. Stitched in my heart was pain, it often came with baggage. The only thing worse than being whacked is being average. If I do recall, but who recalls the runner-up? They build you up to watch you fall. What the fuck?